Tenements and needles, and all the evils in their eyes and the backs of their minds.